put some herd on them. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Run. When you knew Faye, was she...
Let me stop you right there, killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidences. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't blab. It's just how it's gotta be.
Is that the way down?
And I'll get those gates working for you!
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances. Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard. Sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war, do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands, on your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key. Free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. That nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Drop-near spear?
The drop-near spear.
Well, any given number of drop-near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the Giants had you in mind all along.
So this Drop-near spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies.
What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another Berserker gravestone. You know what to do, brother.
Hey, big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Yield, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be Barth giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlin's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Are you all right?
Not the first time I've had an Aesir threaten my life.
But?
Thinking I'd like it to be the last.
Fall before me! You never had a chance.
This is a fine mess.
Good one.
In my breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be... Finding that helped change things.
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
careful, brother! You're covered in my
blood! Changing arrow! Enemy to your left. Alpha.
Enemies to your left! Shield strike, now!
Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him.
I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
Find my ammo.
Ah, With the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durland's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Someone there. Please.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm
so sorry.
The remains are old. His son is sure to find them.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? Beautiful from up here. A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it.
One piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
We'll have to find a way through this debris. The broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges. Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Ah!
Must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. That was one of Nithod's children. Looks like we don't yet have the equipment to restrain the little bugger. There must be a way to capture it. I wonder if that squirrel outside Sindri's house has any ideas. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
Lungs! No, that's rubbish!
What?
Rot's bloody riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me!
If you are this upset, he already has.
Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company at that.
Did you make the spear? Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here. I'm here for you. Anything for Freya?
Many thanks.
Kratos?
And for the Valkyrie Queen? What'll it be? What do you need? And now, Freya? I am, as always, at your service.
Good fit. Fits.
Huh.
That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? I'll heat up the forge. Be safe!
What did you do?
What I thought was right. Or at least, what I thought was clever.
Oh!
that grim down before it poisons us all! One left.
Switching arrows!
Behind you!
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Come here.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Yellow horn. What is it? Where did it come from?
It's a very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
No, truly. No one knows where the yellow horn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
Yeah.
Harping back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
Another berserker gravestone.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel is getting no water. I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked.
Brother!